Martin Lecián, N was a Czech serial killer who murdered 3 policemen and a prison officer. He tried to kill 7 policemen. He was executed on October 6, 1927.